Welcome to the brand new high-volume manufacturing facility located in Monterrey, Mexico. Luminar and our contract manufacturing partner, Celestica, built this new facility with lines featuring increasing levels of automation that will improve our product quality and cycle time while significantly increasing our capacity. Today marks the culmination of industrialization efforts that have been underway since 2016. We are producing our first sensors in this new automated high-volume facility. The automation strategy was built using highly flexible standard cells as a basis. Automation was leveraged for quality critical processes, replacing humans when appropriate. We started by designing clean rooms to house all the assembly lines that you see behind me. Workpiece carriers are used in the line to move products, sensors, and subassemblies from process to process. Both human operators and robots interact with the carriers. Robots are used for screw driving, dispensing, and assembly, and are compatible with clean rooms. Touchscreens are used for control and interaction with users at all levels. 2D and 3D inspection cameras are used for critical to quality assurance steps. Inspection cameras verify that preceding processes are properly performed. The data is collected is quantitative and can be used for statistical analysis. The build-out of the facility began in July of 2022. The high-volume machinery began installation in December of last year, and new units have already started rolling off the line. The new facility is roughly 120,000 square feet, over 2.5 acres, roughly 2 football fields in size. Luminar works closely with our supplier partners to ensure that our products are the highest quality and most efficient to manufacture. We work with 2 contract manufacturers, Celestica for final assembly and Fabrinet in Thailand, who completes our transceiver and ships it to Celestica. In total, Luminar has 89 suppliers in 16 countries that are all automotive grade. We are expanding our capacity to meet the already committed to volumes for our current OEM customers. Luminar is delivering on what we promised.